This is a video on how to use the Google Sheets spreadsheet program, Statistics by Larry Green, to conduct a hypothesis test for homogeneity. So let's suppose that a restaurant manager wanted to find out if there's a difference between vegetarians and meat-eating customers at the restaurant in terms of whether they're going to be ordering coffee, tea, or neither of those. So I want to do a test for homogeneity. So the first thing, I'm in the chi-squared tab. I'm going to go to this little arrow next to independence right here on B2, and I'm going to change that to homogeneity. And then, and this part is optional, but I think it's a good idea to change the labels. So here where it says 1, I'm going to type in veggie. And where it says 2, I'm going to type in meat for the vegetarians and meat eaters. Here where it says first, I'm going to type in coffee. Where it says second, I type in tea. And where it says third, I'll type in neither. Then what I'm going to do is I'm going to erase all the data that was there before. I highlight it and hit the backspace. And I type in the data that I got for the restaurant. So for the vegetarians, there were 29 people that ordered coffee. For the vegetarians, there were 18 that ordered tea. And there were 22 that had neither. For the meat eaters, there were 68 who ordered coffee. There were 40 who ordered tea. And there were 37 who ordered neither coffee nor tea. And the nice thing is now all I have to do is wait. I have to be a little patient because it takes a bit of time. There's my chi-squared test statistic for my test for homogeneity, which is 0.97 about. The degrees of freedom is 2. And the p-value, let's wait a moment. Is 0.6155. So we know that with a p-value of 0.6155 about, that's a really large p-value. So we fail to reject the null hypothesis, and there is insufficient evidence to determine whether or not the distribution of types of drinks that vegetarians order differs from the distribution of drinks that meat eaters order. So that's about all I have for the test for homogeneity. If you have any questions, send me an email at drlarrygreen@gmail.com. That's drlarrygreen@gmail.com. Thank you for watching this video.